Okay, today I'm going to be showing you how to properly get a good reception on your CBS All XM antenna. First, open up a window. Yay, yay. Turn my music down here so I won't get in trouble with YouTube. Then come down here to antenna aiming. And place your antenna outside like that until you get at least two or one bar, about four bars. I'm going to aim it. That. Like that. Then just let me put my camera down here. And then just do this. One side. I need to make a quick adjustment. There. Quick adjustment. And just. Like that. And just lock up your window. And you should have XM. And there's my antenna. Thank you for watching. And that is how to properly place the CBS XM outside your window to get the best reception. Thank you for watching.